Thank you. this is the first time that the opposite team has actually had a chance to come and play Premier League.
Oh, okay.
So they've never made the top league. It's their first time in.
Who is the other team? Liverpool?
In the West Bulls, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'm back in.
So what's the footage that you have with your son? Do you guys watch that his thing?
Yeah. We've got every game since under 12.
Oh, I love it.
That's most of my YouTube is his game.
Exactly.
That's him there with the ball.
So we can't get the photo anyway.
Yeah, we did it from early on, so yeah. He just had a chance.
Yeah.
So yeah, it's only this last year or two we started like just cutting down a mixtape and making like a little 3-minute clip of, you know, all the usual, here's my highlights.
Exactly. Yeah, that's good though.
But I've kept all of his full games.
Yeah. I like that he watches it back though.
Yeah. Yeah. The opposition players.
Yeah.
And all the other parents are going, oh, I'll do this. And they're going, what do you know? I'm not a coach.
Yeah.
I don't need to be a coach.
Yep. Yeah. You're enlisted in your son.
I got a daughter, she's 21.
Yep.
Or turning 21. She did, but then she just got, when she got to do an HSC, she stopped.
Oh, okay. She's not even playing professionally?
She was playing professionally like in a women's division.
Yep.
Like a division 4, you know.
Yeah.
Has nothing. Been.
Yeah. Just for the run.
Yeah. Yeah, but she's my height.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, she's at uni doing exercise physiology, so...
Oh, man! We're back!
She's at Sydney Uni.
Oh, yeah!
Decent bed. Yeah. And having to put up with the noise of, you know, all of us and two cattle dogs, right?
Yeah.
He just has to have a bit more confidence in himself.
Confidence in himself, yeah.
I mean,
thank you.
performance this year about training.
Oh, really?
Twice a week.
Yep.
But a lot of the boys go to private schools.
Oh, okay.
And they're involved in the private school basketball network. You know, they're training twice a week. And, you know, if you're playing in one of those schools, the expectations is that comes before this.
Oh, no way!
Yeah.
Basketball?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
We've had no training this week.
Oh, really?
Yeah, because they had all the schools had their combine, like, you know, their school rep things going on.
Yep.
Thursday, Friday. So we had no training. So I got my boy to go and jump in with the Div 1 thing instead. I said, mate, you need court time, go.
Yeah.
And apart from that, it's 2 hours of shooting every night.
So where do you guys normally shoot up?
Well, normally we just have it set up in the house. And I'm a PT, so we have a gym at home.
Nice.
So you'll get his weight session.
Yep. So do you ever shoot around with any other boys?
I think some of them do, but we don't, because we live way Whoop Whoop, right? We're near the Harbour Bridge, so for us, so we're in Willoughby at the moment.
Oh, okay.
So for us,
yeah, I'm in D1.
Yeah, to get out to hills is like, you know.
Yeah, tell us.
Yeah. So now that the facility's open, it's an indoor one, it's good, so at least we've got that. And they'll run three scrimmages, so he'll get to play against others.
Yeah. If they train on the Thursday, what time does training normally
run? Come in an hour and a half.
Yeah, and what time do they start?
So, Tuesday is at 6 o'clock.
Yeah.
And Thursday is at 5:30.
Oh, okay. And it's only for an hour?
An hour and a half.
Oh, okay. Oh, okay.
A lot of it's now more the clubs. 6 1